Sí, bismillah, fuad, go ahead fuad, a'udhu billahi minash shaitanir
rajim. ولما جاءهم كتاب من عند الله مصدق لما معهم وكانوا من قبل يستفتحون على الذين كفروا فلما جاءهم ما عرفوا كفروا به فلعنة الله على الكافرين.
لعنة الله.
فلعنة الله على الكافرين. Is that the curse of Allah?
Yeah, of Allah. But Allah, not Allah, or Allah. Allah. فلعنة الله على الكافرين. So, I think we was talking about the Bani Israel. Okay? Mm-hmm. And you know, the Bani Israel in the time of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, they knew there is another prophet is coming. And they knew that is was the time of the appearance of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, but the Jews thought the Prophet should come from the Jewish people, not from the Arabic people. The Jews in the time, that time, the Jews was the leader of the money, the leader of trading,
like
and
now.
The Arabic people only fighting one another, only has they have had date, you know, the date food, date.
Yeah, Bedouin.
They have date food. They sell it to the Jewish people and take money or weapon to fight one another, and they take too much money from the Jews, but they cannot bring it back to the Jews and give him some of land of the Medina, give him this part and this part of the Medina land, give him land, subhanallah. And the Jews dominate the Medina, and Medina, they say, and they was saying, is the last prophet is coming, as Allah said. Prophet Muhammad, it's mentioned in the Bible, he is coming in the last part of the day of the life, that means that time. So, and the Jews was saying to Arabic people, you know, it's just nearly the prophet is coming, and we're gonna kill you like a sheep. Who said that?
Jews.
That means yastaftihun, that means they said, we're gonna kill you like a sheep when our prophet coming. Okay? And Allah said, وَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ كِتَابٌ مِّنْ عَنْدِ اللَّهِ مُصَدِّقُ لِمَا مَعْهُمْ. When Allah Azza wa Jal sent down a new book, that means the Quran, okay? مُصَدِّقَ لِمَا مَعْهُمْ. Approve, this book actually approves what they have before. The Bible, the Torah, the Quran in the same rule of the Bible, but with slightly changed.
What's the difference? What's the difference between Lamma and Lima?
Lamma, we have Shadda, okay? And that
lamma,
here no Shadda, Lamma. That when?
Like meaning wise.
La, Musaddiqan, Lima Mahom. That Lam, that means is like to make similar, okay? Lima ma'hum. This book is approved what they have. Mahir, what? Okay? For what we have. Yeah. For what we have. This book, the Quran, is approves what we have before. Allah said, وَكَانُوا مِنْ قَبْلُ يَسْتَفْتِحُونَ عَلَى الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا. I said, يَسْتَفْتِحُونَ, that saying to Arabic people, we're gonna kill you like a sheep when the new prophet is come, because they thought the prophet will come from the Jews people. So, فَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ مَا عَرْفُوا, and when the Quran came to them, okay, what they did, فَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ مَا عَرَفُوا كَفَرُوا بِهِ, rejected, denied, okay? When they received the Quran, when they have the Quran, they rejected. Why? Because just envy. Because they thought the prophet should become from the Jewish people.
But did some of them accept?
Yeah. A little bit. Just a little bit. But Allah talk in general. But when talk in details, we say, for example, Abdullah bin Salam and some people who accept Islam. But the vast majority, they don't. They didn't. So, go ahead. And Allah said, فَلَعْنَةُ اللَّهِ عَلَى الْكَافِرِينَ, That means the curse of Allah should be upon the disbeliever. What mean la'na? That mean unfortunate. That mean unfortunate. They will not be happy, will not be with tawfiq with anything. Unfortunate. Which should be upon the kafirin. Go ahead.
Bima ishtara bihi anfusahum an yakfuru bima anzalallahu biyabghyan an yunazzilallahu min fadlihi ala man yasha'u min ibadihi fabaa'u bighadabin ala ghadab وَلِلْكَافِرِينَ عَذَابٌ مُهِينٌ.
So, بِئْسَمَا, inshallah, maybe inshallah, if Allah gives time, we talk about the بِئْسَمَا. بِئْسَمَا, this is a verb, but called for jamid. That means assault. Assault verb, that means you cannot move it to another time. Only this called بِئْسَمَا. You cannot بِئْسَمَا, and for example, in the past. Okay, Allah says, بِئْسَمَا اشْتَرَبِي, that means what a bad. بِئْسَمَا, that means what a bad. Okay, what a bad thing. Okay, what a bad thing. Those people actually, they buy it, and they sold the word of Allah Azza wa Jal, and they buy the life. Okay, بِئْسَ مَا اشْتَرَوْا بِهِ أَنفُسَهُمْ. They sold themselves and they buy. When Allah said they sold themselves, they buy themselves. I mean they don't accept the word of Allah Azza wa Jal, accept themselves. Okay, بِئْسَ مَا اشْتَرَوْا بِهِ أَنفُسَهُمْ أَنْ يَكْفُرُوا بِمَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ. That Allah said the best deed, okay, the bad deed they did, that means deny. Deny. وَمِمَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ, to reject what Allah has sent. They rejected what Allah sent to them. بَغْيًا بِئْسَ مَا اشْتَرَوْا بِمَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ بَغْيًا أَنْ يُنَزِلَ اللَّهُ. بَغْيًا, that means transgress. Transgress, okay? That means without right. They only rejected without right. Transgress. Baghyan. Animosity or something like this, yeah. Baghyan. أَيُّنَزِّلَ اللَّهُ مِنْ فَضْلِهِ عَلَى مَنْ يَشَاءُ. That means they were envious, okay? And Allah said, Allah يُنَزِّلُ فَضْلِ, Allah يُنَزِّلُ فَضْلِ يَشَاءُ. Allah has sent down from His Fadl, from His self, to whoever, okay, to anyone Allah wants to send to him.
On his slaves.
Huh?
On his slaves.
Yeah, Allah ala ibadi, on his staff, yeah. Ala man yashau, from his staff, for anyone from his staff. Allah sent down and sent the message for anyone, for whoever Allah Azza Jal wants to send to him from his staff. Faba'u bi ghadabin ala ghadab, and they gained only the anger of Allah Jal, anger over anger. They gained anger over anger of Allah Azza Jal. That is it.
وَإِذَا كِيلَ لَهُمْ آمَنُوا بِمَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ فَقَالُوا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ قَالُوا نُؤْمِنُ بِمَا أُنزِلَ عَلَيْنَا وَيَكْفُرُونَ بِمَا وَرَاءَهُ وَهُوَ الْحَقُّ مُصَدِّقًا لِمَا مَعَهُمْ قُلْ فَلِمَ تَقْتُلُونَ أَنْبِيَاءَ اللَّهِ إِن كُنْتُمْ مُؤْمِنِينَ.
Allah said, وَإِذَا قِيلَ لَهُمْ آمِنُوا. Allah said, if someone said to them, believe by what Allah sent down to you, and they said, no, we only believe by what Allah sent to us before. Okay? And Allah said, if you really truth people and honest people, why you kill all the prophet came to you? Why you kill prophet came to you in kuntum sadiqin, if you're honest? Okay? Allah said, and this book is approve the book before. Okay? قُلْ فَلِمَ تَقْتُلُ أَنْبِيَاءَ اللَّهِ قَبْلِ إِنْ كُنْتُمْ. Why you kill a prophet if you are believers? Go ahead.
وَلَقَدْ جَاءَكُمْ مُوسَى بِالْبَيِّنَاتِ ثُمَّ ثم اتخذتم العجل من بعده وانتم ظالمون.
You see, ولقد جاءكم موسى البينات. Musa came to you with the bayonet, with the ayat, with the miracles. And after that you worship what? The bowl, the golden bowl. You know the golden bowl?
Ijla.
Al-ijl, yes. After Musa.
Bayonet evidence or clear proof.
What? Say again?
Bayonet, clear proof.
Al-bayonet clear, yeah, but what the bayonet here is? The miracles. Okay? The bayonet is that in general, but we know what bayonet because we know the story of Musa with the Bani Israel. When he took them away from the Egypt, from the Pharaoh.
And they asked him to give them something.
And he opened, Allah Azzal opened the sea for them. And Allah sent to them al-manna wa salwa. And Allah Azzal opened the water and desert for them. 12 eyes for every tribe. All this bayonet for them to show them the truth. Mm-hmm. And after that, when Musa, he went for 40 days to meet Allah Azza wa Jal, they worship the ijl, the golden bowl. Okay, go ahead.
إذ أخذنا ميثاقكم ورفعنا فوقكم الطور خذوا ما آتيناكم بقوة واسمعوا قالوا سمعنا وعصينا وأشربوا في قلوبهم العجل إجلة بكفرهم قل بئس ما يأمركم به إيمانكم إن كنتم مؤمنين.
نعم. Allah has said, وَإِذْ أَخَذْنَا مِيثَاقَكُمْ when we have pact with you, agreement with you, on the mountain, when they went with Musa alayhi salam to meet Allah Azza wa Jal. Allah gave him back to worship only Allah Azza wa Jal. Okay? And Allah said, you have to listen to me and obey. And they say, okay, we listen to you, but we disobey. Okay? قَالُ سَمِعْنَا وَعَصَيْنَا. Yeah, وَعَصَيْنَا. We heard and we disobey, okay? Even although we heard, we listened to you, but we disobey what you said. وَأُشْرِبُوا فِي قُلُوبِهِمُ الْعِجْلِ. أُشْرِبُوا, that means Allah Azza wa Jal, Allah Azza wa Jal put the love of the ajal, the acceptance of the ajal in their hearts. Why? Like a punishment for them. Because only deny what Allah sent to them, and Allah put the love of the ajal, the acceptance of the ajal, Allah put the tendency in their hearts to worship ajal. Okay? Allah said, بِكُفْرِهِمْ, that because they always deny the message of Allah Azza wa Jal. قُلْ بِئْسَ مَا يَأْمُرُكُمْ بِهِ إِمَانُكُمْ. And Allah said, what a bad, بِئْسَ مَا, again, what a bad your belief, your iman, your faith asked you to do. To worship this ajal.
What's ya'murukum?
Huh? Order you.
Ya'murukum.
Order you.
Oh, amr.
Amr, yes. Order you. Do your faith order you.
From amr.
Yeah, amr. Ya'murukum, amr. Order you. To order you. Yeah. Now go, Abdurrahman. It's your time now, I think. Yeah, okay? To give him rest. Brother Fawaz, Sheikh Fawaz, give him rest.
قل إن كانت لكم الدار الآخرة عند الله خالصة من دون الناس فتمنوا الموت إن كنتم صادقين.
Okay, Allah said, if you really the people of Allah, because you know the Jews said, we are the people of Allah only, and all the mankind should be our slave, and their money, their women, their everything they have it is halal for us. And Allah said, قُلْ إِن كَانَتْ لَكُمُ الدَّارُ الْآخِرَةُ, if you really think that the Jannah for you, only for you, kill yourself. Just to prove that you believe the Day of Judgment, you be the only winner. Kill yourself, إِن كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ. If you believe, if you honest, kill yourself. Go ahead. Go ahead.
ولن يتمنوه أبدا بما قدمت أيديهم والله عليم بالظالمين.
ولن, what mean ولن? ولن. We had it before. ولن.
If.
No. Won't. Will not. Okay?
ولن. Yeah.
You remember that? Sheikh Fawaz?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. Allah said, وَلَنْ يَتَمَنَّوهُ. What mean وَلَنْ? لَنْ لَنْ.
You're not gonna do something. You're not gonna do something.
We talk about it. لَنْ.
Yeah,
will not.
Sure, same difference.
Okay. وَلَنْ يَتَمَنَّوهُ. Allah said, they will not wish the death, okay? ولن يتمنوا أبدا بما قدمت أيديهم. As they have, as they had bad deeds, they will not wish the death because they are afraid of Allah Azza wa Jal. Okay? والله عليم بالظالمين. And Allah very acquainted with the injustice people. Okay? But here, لن يتمنوا, لن this half نصب, we take it before. And يتمنوا, the verb affected by لام has no noon. يتمنونه. Is that right? Yeah, go ahead. Yeah. Just to touch the, what you have learned for. Go ahead.
ولتجدنهم أحرص الناس على حياة ومن الذين أشركوا. يود أهدهم لو يؤمر ألف سنة وما هو بمزحزحه من العذاب أن يعمر والله بصير بما يعملون.
Yes. Allah said, ولتجدنهم أحرص الناس على حياة. And not only they will not wish the death, no, but also you will see them, you will find them, the most people keep their life. They are afraid of their life. They don't be even to injury. They don't like to be injury. Okay? One of the jadam ahras annas. The most people afraid of their life keep their life. Okay? Wa min alladhina ashraku. Okay? Yawaddu ahaduhum. Even more than alladhina ashraku. Who is alladhina ashraku? People who worship idol. Okay? ومن الذين أشركوا يود أحدهم one of them would like يود that mean would like يود أحدهم لو يعمر one of them I mean all of them that mean anyone of them would like to stay for long time لو يعمر ألف سنة for 1,000 year ألف thousand okay ألف سنة. And Allah said, وَمَا هُوَ بِمُزَحْزِعِهِ مِنَ الْعَذَابِ أَنْ يُعَمَّرِ. Even he stay for 1,000 years, he will come to us, that will not keep him from the punishment. They will not keep him from the torture in the day of judgment. وَاللَّهُ بَصِيرٌ بِمَا يَعْمَلُونَ. And Allah basir, Allah see. Allah Azza sees what they do now.
كل من كان عدوا لجبريل فإنه نزله على قلبك بإذن الله مصدقا لما بين يديه وهدى وبشرى للمؤمنين.
This Jews in the time of Rasulullah said, not Jibril come to him with the Torah. They said that Israfil. Okay, listen to me. They said, Israfil come to us with the Torah. We don't like Jibril. We like Israfil. We need book, came with Israfil to believe. You see this argument? They say, we don't believe in Jibril. We need Israfil to bring us that book. And Allah said, قُلْ مَنْ كَانَ عَدُوًا جِبْرِيلَ. Say, who is the enemy to Jibril? Allah Azal is the enemy, to a disbeliever. Okay? من كان عدو جبريل, sorry. Sorry, that's a different ayah. Yeah. In the same, I think the different ayah, but the same meaning. قل من كان عدو لجبريل, who is the enemy to جبريل, Allah already has sent this down, sent down this book to your heart, to the heart of Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. على قلبك بإذن الله. With the permission of Allah Azal. مصدقاً لما بين يديه. And he say, this book, says what the previous book say, okay? Wahuda wa bushra lil-mu'minin, and the guidance and the glad tidings for the believers. Go ahead.
من كان عدواً لله وملائكته ورسله وجبريل وميكال. وجبريل وميكال فإن الله عدو للكافرين.
That's what I said before, okay? من كان عدوا لله وملائكته ورسله وجبريل.
Whoever is enemy. The enemy.
Whoever the enemy. Whoever is the enemy to Allah Azza and His angel and His prophets, His messengers.
And Jibreel and Mikael.
And Allah, the enemy. Allah will be the enemy for the al-zalimin and just people.
للكافرين
سوري الكافرين نطلب بالمين سوري للكافرين يا
ولقد أنزلنا إليك آيات بينات وما يكفر بها إلا الفاسقون.
You see, بينات is clear. Okay, بينات is clear. We have sent down to you a clear ayat to Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. And only deny this ayah, fasiqoon, who don't accept anything. Fasiqoon, who don't accept the rule of Allah Azza wa Jal. Go ahead.
أَوَكُلَّمَا أَهَدٌ أَوَكُلَّمَا عَاهَدُوا أَهَدًا نَبَذَهُ فَرِيقٌ مِّنْهُمْ بَلْ أَكْثَرُهُمْ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ.
Yes, Allah said, every time give him agreement or pact, and part of those people rejected, nabadha is rejected or shunned it. Okay, shunned the pact of Allah. That means they didn't accept. Part of those people did not accept. Okay, nabadha for bal aktharum la yu'minun, but the most of them, the majority of them, don't believe. Yeah,
kathir, many from kathir.
No, bal aktharum. Not kathir, aktharuhum, the majority.
So it doesn't come from kathir.
Yeah, kathir, look, kathir is too much. Aktharuhum, the majority. Okay? Talk to me.
Walamma jaa...
Brother, kathir, this kathir. Okay, kathir, that means too much. Okay, or much, only much. Okay, only much. Okay, much. But aktharuhum, أكثرهم, that mean majority. As Allah, as they say, كبير. What mean كبير?
Big.
Okay. I will say الله أكبر. What mean الأكبر here?
Greatest.
The biggest. The biggest. The same here. أكثرهم كثير, أكثرهم كبير, أكبرهم. I say for example, 100% came to our masjid. Akbaruhum, Brother Nuh. Saradna. Okay? What I mean here is, the oldest one, oldest one is Brother Nuh. Here, Akbaruhum, that means the biggest, the majority. Okay?
So the oldest. You can use Akbar for oldest.
Oldest, yeah. Oldest.
The biggest, yeah.
Yeah, oldest, yeah. Oldest, Akbar. The biggest is Akbar.
Farik as well.
Huh?
Farik. Oldest. Old.
What do you mean Farik?
Isn't that old?
Old, yeah. Old Kabir. Old is Kabir. Mm. But Kabir, that in the age. Okay? Old. But in Arabic, we can use Kabir, listen, okay? For both. Mm. Okay? We have another word, actually, but I don't want to confuse you now. Just to know the meaning between.
I think you told me Farak before.
Tell you Farak?
Yeah, old.
Old, that means?
Cross. Yes.
You mean فرق between what?
Is that old? Maybe I'm wrong.
If I'm old?
No, فارق, isn't that old?
Who is فارق?
فارقاف, does that mean old?
No, you mean فارقة?
No, فارق.
فارق?
Yeah.
No, فارق, that mean the, what's the different? فارق is different. For example, say for example, this, for example, shape. Okay? And this shape. What is the فارق? What is different? Okay, that's the فارق. Yes, go ahead.
ولما جاءهم رسول من عند الله مصدقا لما معهم نبذ فريق من الذين أوتوا الكتاب كتاب الله وراء ظهورهم كأنهم لا يعلمون.
In the same story, Allah said, ولما جاءهم رسول من عند الله, when a messenger came from Allah Azza wa Jal to them, mm-hmm. and his messenger himself actually, he approved and he accept the Bible, the book before, okay? Imam Ahum. نَبَذَ فَرِيقٌ مِنَ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابِ. A part of the people of the Kitab reject, okay? Reject Kitab Allah wa Radhurim. They reject even their book behind their back. They don't accept it. نَبَذَ فَرِيقٌ مِنَ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابِ كِتَابَ اللَّهِ وَرَاءَ ظُهُورِهِمْ كَأَنَّهُمْ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ. And they pretend we don't know. And they pretend we don't know. This book may be correct, maybe not. They don't accept the book of Allah, at least the Quran. Okay? Go ahead.
وَاتَّبَعُوا مَا تَتْلُو الشَّيَاطِينُ عَلَى مُلْكِ سُلَيْمَانَ وما كفر سليمان ولكن الشياطين كفروا يعلمون الناس السحر وما أنزل على الملكين ببابل هاروت وماروت.
حسبك here because it's long ayah, okay, let me explain part by part. This ayah, واتبعوا ما تتلو الشياطين على ملك سليمان, you know,
تبعوا
they followed. اتبعوا ذي فولود, اوكي, واتبعوا ما تتلو الشياطين على ملك سليمان وما كفر سليمان ولكن الشياطين كفروا. You know, the شيطان actually teach people the magic.
Yeah,
teach people Babylon. The magic. And the most rabbi in that time, they left the deen of Allah. They left the rules of Allah and they only use what? The magic. And Allah Azzal was sent down two angels, Harut and Marut. Yeah, Allah sent down these two people to teach people, to let them know that is the magic. Okay, for example, I teach you, for example, if I know this marker, okay, I come to you here, I now just represent Harut or Marut, and came to you, for example, to tell you, brother, this a magic, this a marker, okay? Maybe some people told you, no, that is not a marker, for example, a pen. They try to trick you, but I show you, this is a magic. They Harut wa Marut, two angels, Allah has sent them down to people to teach him the magic. Why? To know what the rabbi teach them is magic. Mm-hmm. Okay? Do you understand me this point? Because they're too confusion about this story here. Some people say, oh, the Harut wa Marut, Allah sent them down. And after that, Allah sent them a woman, and they raped that woman, and Allah punished them. This fake story. The story is, Allah Azza wa Jal was sent down Harut wa Marut, to teach people magic, to show them what the rabbis teach you is just magic, is not religion of Allah. And they said, Harut wa Marut say, that is magic. Don't be kafir. Because everyone, magic, he is kafir. Magician. Every magician person is kafir. I will talk inshallah later, how someone became kafir? How one could be kafir? Okay, sorry, sahab. How could be sahab? So this.
You said this before in mosque.
Huh?
You said this before in mosque. I remember.
Yes, alhamdulillah. So Allah just sent down this to angel basically to teach people the magic, to know, to let them know that is magic, not religion of Allah. To teach him the rabbis actually they cheat you. Okay? This point here, Harut and Marut teach people the angel and the people the magic and tell them that is magic. Don't be kafir. Don't follow that. Okay? Fawaz, do you understand what I mean? Harut and Marut came basically to teach people to show that is magic, to distinguish that for them. Don't follow that. Don't be kafir. And shaitan is kafir. Go ahead.
وما يعلمان من أحد حتى يقولا إنما نحن فتنة فلا تكفر.
Stop here, please. وما يعلمان من أحد. هاروت وماروت. They only they, whenever they teach people, they teach him, told him that is sihr. Okay, that could be fitna for you. Don't use it. Okay, don't use it. I just teach you. Okay, I say وما يعلمان من أحد. They whenever they teach someone, they told him that is fitna. That is fitna. Don't follow that. That is magic. Don't use it. I just teach you to distinguish between the magic and the rule of Allah Jal. In hatta yaqul inna man fala takfur. That means la takfur. Don't use it. Don't use the magic. Go ahead.
فيتعلمون منهما ما يفرقون به بين المرء وزوجه.
You see, and here they said. The people actually have been taught from Harut and Marut something could separate between the woman and her husband, and the, between the wife and her husband. Go ahead.
Mar'i is husband.
Yeah, the Mar'i anyone, someone. Al Mar'i someone. They could separate between someone and his wife.
Okay. Hmm?
Al-Mar'i, that means someone, anyone.
وَمَا هُمْ بِضَارِّينَ بِهِ مِنْ أَحَدٍ إِلَّا بِإِذْنِ اللَّهِ.
You see, وَمَا هُمْ بِضَارِّينَ, what means ضَارِّينَ?
Heart.
Heart. They cannot hurt anyone except by the permission of Allah. How is that? Allah Azza wa Jal, on the tongue of Prophet Muhammad sallam, taught us to mention Allah for Adhkar Sabah and Adhkar Masa. When you enter, when you enter the toilet, when you go out from your home, that actually like a castle to keep you, okay? When you forget this, actually you let the door open to shaitan to hurt you.
Mm-hmm.
But when you have wudu, okay, alhamdulillah, we come to this. When you have wudu always, when you have dhikr always, when you have, for example, Surah Al-Kursi, Ayatul Kursi, before you sleep, if you read Surah Al-Kursi, that will keep you until morning, no shaitan can touch you. When you read it in the morning, no shaitan touch you until the evening, and you have too many adhkar. When you have this adhkar, Ibn Taymiyyah said, Rahimahullah, this adhkar, like a wall, like rampart of the castle. Whatever you read, whenever you read more adhkar, you make the wall is thicker.
Thicker.
So that is adhkar. Huh?
Thicker in Arabic.
Yeah, the thicker, yeah. So those people, Allah said, وَمَا هُمْ بِدَارِنَا إِلَّا بِإِذْنِ اللَّهِ. Allah gave him permission. Because they cannot touch people when people read adhkar and he worship Allah Azza wa Jal. And he on the right way, and he practiced what Prophet Muhammad taught us. Okay. Go ahead. Let's go to wudu. One minute. The last time I told you, you don't need to have wudu to read Quran. But that doesn't mean I encourage you to be without wudu. No, you have to be on wudu always. But if sometime I teach you, if sometime you need to read Quran or to have to quote from the Quran, and you don't have wudu, you don't need to make wudu. But usually, as Muslim, you have to keep wudu because Allah prohibits them. Al-wudu hisnul mu'min. Exactly. Al-wudu is the castle of the belief, of the believer. The castle, exactly. The fortress or the castle of the believer. Go ahead now.
وَيَتَعَلَّمُونَ مَا يَضُرُّهُمْ وَلَا يَنْفَعُهُمْ.
You see, these people only taught from Harut and Marut what hurt them, what could hurt them, nothing give him benefit. Go ahead.
وَلَقَدْ عَلِمُوا لَمَنِ اشْتَرَاهُ مَا لَهُ فِي الْآخِرَةِ مِنْ خَلَاقٍ.
So again, here Allah said, وَلَقَدْ عَلِمُوا, those people, then you who accept, who buy this magic, has nothing in the day of judgment. Has nothing except the fire. Khalaq is portion. What mean khalaq here?
Portion.
Yeah, has no portion in the day of judgment. Who accept the magic, the magic here now in this life, who buy the magic to accept it, has nothing in the day of judgment. He kafir. He has only the fire.
وَلَبِئْسَ مَا شَرَوْا بِهِ أَنفُسَهُمْ. A bad thing.
What a bad thing. They bought themselves.
لَوْ كَانُوا يَعْلَمُونَ.
Yeah, that means they bought themselves. شَرَوْا. Here شَرَوْا, that means sold. شَرَوْا, not شَرَوْا. Here شَرَوْا is sold. بَع. Okay, because we said before, ishtara, look to me.
Bye.
Ishtara, bought in the past. Sharaw, sold.
Sold.
Okay, but different ta, only ta between them. Okay, that to be familiar with this word. Go ahead.
وَلَوْ أَنَّهُمْ آمَنُوا وَاتَّقَوْا لَمَثُوبَةٌ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ خَيْرٌ لَوْ كَانُوا يَعْلَمُونَ.
Allah said, if they only believe, Allah will reward them. The reward for them will be much better. Reward of Allah will be much better. لَمَثُوبَةٌ is reward from Allah, the good reward. If they know.
وَلَوْ
If they know.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تقولوا راعنا وقولوا انظرنا واسمعوا وللكافرين عذاب أليم.
So this word is راعنا. Some people said this a word from in the Hebrew. This called like insulting word, is a bad word. Some people said, Ra'ina, just give us time, okay? Give us time, okay? A different word, but the most popular meaning of that is insulting. Because when they said it, Prophet Hassan got angry, okay? And Allah said, don't say this word, but say, Unzurna wasma'u. Give us time and listen to him. And isma'u here to obey. Isma'u, the meaning of isma'u here, obey.
Undur.
Okay.
Undur. What's undur?
Undurna. That means give us time. Give us time. Asma'u, that means obey. Wal kafirin adab alim. And the painful punishment for disbeliever. Go ahead.
ما يود الذين كفروا من أهل الكتاب ولا المشركين أن ينزل عليكم من خير من ربكم والله يختص برحمته من يشاء والله ذو فضل عظيم.
Sorry, yeah. Allah said those disbeliever, two type disbeliever, المشركين and أهل الكتاب. We said before, and the مشركين is many type. You remember that? I said that to you?
Yeah.
This mushrikeen, okay, kafir. The kafir could be people of the kitab, like Christian and Jews. But another kafir is the idol people, the idol.
Shuraka.
Yeah, mushrikeen. Those all mushrikeen. But this mushrikeen with Isa alayhi salam, Jesus, and Uzair, and this with the idol. And this with the idol. They use the idol, like associate the idol, like a partner to Allah, and they use Isa and Uzair, a partner for Allah. When Allah mentioned Al-Kafirin wa Ahl al-Kitab, just to distinguish between two types. Okay? But when say Al-Kafirin, all this Kafirin. Mushrikeen, all those Mushrikeen. But when Allah said, ما يَوَدُّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا مِنْ أَهْلِ كِتَابِ وَالْمُشْرِكِينَ To show you, there is a different kind of the mushrikeen. Okay? Those people, two, both, they don't like Muslim to receive any khair, any good thing from Allah. But Allah said, but Allah Azza wa Jal give right, give khair for whoever he wants to give it to him. Whoever he wants to give it to him. مَنْ يَشَأْ وَاللَّهُ ذُو الْفَضْلِ الْعَظِيمِ And Allah, of He is actually the matter of the Fadl. The great Fadl. The great virtues, yeah.
What's Fadl?
Fadl is virtues, or grace. Abdurrahman? Yeah, Fawaz, I think your time.
My truth is so.
Huh?
Salam should continue, my truth.
Okay.
ما ننسخ من آية أو ننسها نأتي بخير منها أو مثلها
Yes.
ألم تعلم أن الله على كل شيء قدير؟
I think we talk about this ayah yesterday or before yesterday. ما ننسخ من آية. Allah said, whatever we remove ayah, okay, or change it, we bring another one, we bring better than this ayah, or at least a similar. And Allah said, ألم تعلم أن الله على كل شيء قدير? Didn't you know Allah عز وجل He is able to do anything, he can't do anything. Wait.
أَلَمْ تَعْلَمْ أَنَّ اللَّهَ لَهُ مُلْكُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَمَا لَكُمْ مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ مِنْ وَلِيٍّ وَلَا نَصِيرٍ
Not the same. أَلَمْ تَعْلَمْ أَنَّ اللَّهَ لَهُ مُلْكُ السَّمَاوَاتِ Don't you know Allah has the kingdom of the earth and the heaven? وَمَا لَكُمْ مِدُونِ اللَّهِ مُلِيسِرِ And you don't have any supporter, you don't have any custodian except Allah Azza wa Jal. Or closer than Allah Azza wa Jal to you. Go ahead.
أَمْ تُرِيدُونَ أَن تَسْأَلُوا رَسُولَكُمْ كَمَا سُئِلَ مُوسَى مِنْ قَبَلٍ وَمَنْ يَتَبَدَّلِ الْكُفْرَ بِالْإِيمَانِ فَقَدْ ضَلَّ سَوَاءَ السَّبِيلِ
What those people of Musa asked him? They asked him to see Allah Azza wa Jal. Yeah, and then Allah Azza asked the people now in the same time of Prophet Sallam, asked him, do you want to ask your Prophet now? You asked Musa alayhi salam to see Allah before? وَمَنْ يَتَبَدَّلِ الْكُفْرَ بِالْإِيمَانِ فَقَدْ ضَلَّ سَبِيلًا Who changed the kufr with the iman, actually he astrayed. He went to the bad, to the wrong way.
وَمَنْ يَتَبَدَّلِ
Change. Who changed الْكُفْرَ بِالْإِيمَانِ Who changed the disbelief, the kufr with the iman.
فَقَدْ ضَلَّ
فَقَدْ ضَلَّ That means astray on the right way.
وَدَّ كَثِيرٌ مِّنْ أَهْلِ الْكِتَابِ لَوْ يَرُدُّونَكُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ إِيمَانِكُمْ كُفَّارًا حَسَدًا مِّنْ عِنْدِ أَنفُسِهِمْ مِّنْ بَعْدِ مَا تَبَيَّنَ لَهُمُ الْحَقُّ فاعف واسفه حتى يأتي الله بأمره إن الله على كل شيء قدير.
You see, and Allah said, ود كثير من الذين من أهل كتابي ود كثير من أهل كتابي لو يردونكم. They too many people of the أهل كتاب, they would like to get you back from the Islam. حسداً. What mean حسداً? Envy. 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 Envy or envy?
Envy.
Yeah, just envy. Because Allah Azza wa Jal chose you to have, to hold the last message of the earth from the heaven. The last message from Allah Azza wa Jal. And they got angry and envious. And they would like to get you back from the Islam. حسداً من عند أنفسهم. That envy from themselves. Okay? حسداً من عند أنفسهم. من بعد ما تبين الحق. After they found the truth. After the truth became so clear to them that the Islam is the truth. من بعد ما تبين الحق. فعفوا واصفحوا. That means فعفوا واصفحوا. Forgive them. Okay? And أصفحوا عند the same. Forgive and forgive them. حتى يأتي الله بأمره. Until Allah عز وجل come with his amr. Come with his amr, we have different meaning. يأتي الله بأمره. That means when Allah عز وجل victory you. When Allah save you. Or Allah appear you. إن الله على كل شيء قدير. Allah able to do anything.
وأقيموا الصلاة وآتوا الزكاة وما تقدموا لأنفسكم من خير تجدوه عند الله إن الله بما تعملون بصير.
نعم وأقيموا الصلاة ده practice الصلاة and give zakat and whatever you do good deed or yourself that mean because Allah is rich Allah doesn't need your deed okay what you did for yourself good deed that mean you find it and you will find it and Allah Azza wa Jal. You see? وما تقدموا من خير this I don't go back to Arabic now because I want to give you example here but don't worry. Okay? وأقيموا الصلاة وآتوا الزكاة وما تقدموا لأنفسكم من خير تجدوه عند الله إن الله بما تعمل بصير. Allah Azza wa Jal see. Allah Azza sees what you do. Go ahead.
وقالوا لن يدخل الجنة إلا من كان هودا أو نصارى تلك أمانيهم قل هاتوا برهانكم إن كنتم صادقين.
سكر باب محمد. محمد سكر باب عشان الصورة. And they disbeliever, the Jews and the Christians, they said, no one enter the Jannah except the Jews and the Christians. وقالوا يدخل الجنة إلا من كان هودًا هودًا is Jews أو نصارى Christian. They said only those two people, two categories could enter the Jannah. And Allah said, Allah answered them, تلك أمانيهم that your desires, your wishes only. Okay? And here please, and bro, I want to tell you something. When some folk, when Allah makes, when Allah tell us, when Allah tells us a story about some people and they say something wrong, Allah never approve it. No, Allah said, that's wrong. But anything in this Quran without objection sentence, that is true. But because anything they said wrong, Allah corrected for them. Allah that immediately correct that for them. We will have example, inshallah, in future. Here Allah said, تلك أمانيهم. It's only their desires, their wishes. Okay? قل هاتوا برهانكم كنت صدقين. Prove us. Give us a proof. You are right. Prove us. If you are right. Okay, go ahead.
بلى من أسلم وجهه لله وهو محسن فله أجره عند ربه ولا خوف عليهم ولا هم يحزنون.
الله said بلى من أسلم وجهه لله that mean بلى yes that mean yes
yes
yes yes Allah said yes not for their word for his word That is to confirm that your wishes. Okay? Bala. We can use bala to look, to deny the first meaning and to approve the second one. We say bala, that means that is wrong. Bala, I say, well, I tell you what is the right. Bala, man aslama wajahu Allah. That means who direct his face to Allah Azza wa Jal. I mean, he only worship Allah. That is the implies meaning, the meaning here, okay? It implies this meaning, okay? Bala man aslama wajhahu lillah, who direct his face to Allah Azza wa Jal. Wa huwa muhsin. What mean muhsin, bro? Muhsin.
Good. Someone who is good.
Muhsin, we talked yesterday about it.
Or is it when you forgive someone and then you give them something?
Okay. Wa muhsin. Allah say, who directs his face to Allah Jal. And he muhsin, he will good deed. Falahu ajruhu inda rabbih. His reward will be at Allah Azza wa Jal. أجروا عند ربي ولا خوف عليهم ولا حزن. And there is no fear about them and they will not be sad. Go ahead.
وقالت اليهود ليست النصارى على شيء وقالت النصارى ليست اليهود على شيء وهم يتلون الكتاب كذلك قال الذين لا يعلمون مثل قولهم فالله يحكم بينهم يوم القيامة فيما كانوا فيه يختلفون.
You say لا يعلمون. You know this word لا يعلمون?
They don't believe.
No. This لا يعلمون. Who are people just don't know? Talk about the nomad people desert. Okay, here especially talk about the because he say الذين لا يعلمون. Who is الذين لا يعلمون? The nomad people in desert. Okay, the people worship idol or they don't worship anything. Okay, so let's go. فقالت اليهود ليست النصارى شيء. The Jews said the Christian has nothing. Their religion is fake. And the Jews said, No. The Christian people actually has nothing. Their religion is fake. They both said that. And Allah said, even they recite their book, the Anjil and the Torah. كذلك قال الذين لا يعلمون مثل قولهم. This nomad people, they said there is no religion, there is no Allah Azza wa Jal. We don't worship. All people is wrong. No one knows the truth. Who says that? The desert people who worship the idol sometime. Okay? كذلك قال الذين لا يعلمون مثل قولهم. Just nomad people, they said the same word. الله يحكم بينهم يوم القيامة. Allah will judge between them in the day of judgment. بما كانوا فيه يختلفون. About the different, what they differ between them. What the difference between them. Go ahead.
That's what I was looking for that day.
Stop here?
No, I was saying that's the ayah I was looking for that day.
Okay. وقالت اليهود ليست النصارى على شيء. Yeah. What is the point here you need it?
The end. فَاللَّهُ يَحْكُمُ بَيْنَهُمْ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ فِيمَا كَانُوا فِيهِ يَخْتَلِفُونَ.
Allah will judge between them. Okay. Because now the Jews said the Christian is fake. And the Christians said the Jews fake, okay? Mm-hmm. And the Arabic before them, the nomad people, they said
they don't believe in Allah.
And Allah said, in the end, you all come to me and I will judge among you.
But doesn't the Arab people, didn't they believe in Allah, but they did shuraka, like they use idols?
Some people like Quraysh, the people of the Kaaba. But some people in the desert, they don't. Some people around the Kaaba, yes, they worship Allah.
Did they believe in Ibrahim?
Yeah.
They believe in Ibrahim and Ismail?
They just said that. Okay, we are on the religion of Ibrahim. But they change everything. They change everything. But they said, okay, we are on the religion, on the way of Ibrahim. But Ibrahim, he was Hanifa. That means, don't worship idol. They put idol on the Kaaba, or upon the Kaaba. Okay, yeah. they said something and they do something different. Go ahead.
ومن أظلم ممن منع مساجد الله أن يذكر فيها اسمه وسعى في خرابها أولئك ما كان لهم أن يدخلوها إلا خائفين لهم في الدنيا خزي ولهم في الآخرة عذاب عظيم.
You say ومن أظلم ممن. You say this word. This is the verb. We will use it too many times in the Quran. وَمَنْ أَظْلَمُ مِنْ. That means
who is the most
unjust. Okay? Because Allah said here, وَمَنْ أَظْلَمُ مِنْ مَسَجْدَ اللَّهِ. In other ayah, وَمَنْ أَظْلَمُ مِنْ كَتَبَ شَهَادَةَ عَدَهُ مِنْ اللَّهِ. So, Allah just to emphasize the position here. How unjust. Okay?
Yeah.
وَمَنْ أَظْلَمُ مِمَّنْ مَنَعَ مَسَاجِدَ اللَّهِ يَذْكَرَ فِي اسْمُهُ وَسَعَى فِي خَرَابِهَا أُولَئِكَ مَا كَانَ لَهُمْ يَدْخُلُونَ إِلَّا خَائِفِينَ لَهُمْ فِي الدُّنْيَا خِزْيٌ وَلَهُمْ فِي الْآخِرَةِ عَذَابٌ عَظِيمٌ. Allah said, who is most or more unjust for those people who actually destroyed the masajid, the place of the ibadah of Allah Azza wa Jal, and they deny people to enter that place. وَمَا كَانَ لَهُمْ أَنْ يَدْخُلُوهَا إِلَّا خَائِفِينَ. Those people who deny people to go to masajid, they enter the masjid afraid. Afraid. Well, I don't know why, but they're afraid because they don't believe that is right, maybe. Allahu alam.
لَهُمْ فِي الدُّنْيَا خِزْيٌ.
Yeah, they have humiliation in this life. وَلَهُمْ فِي الْآخِرَةِ عَذَابٌ عَظِيمٌ. The day of judgment, he has a great punishment.
ولله المشرق والمغرب فأينما تولوا فثم وجه الله إن الله واسع عليم.
Allah said the east and the west for Allah Azza wa Jal. When you don't know, for example, when you don't know where is the Qibla exactly, can you pray wherever you want? Direct your face any direction. Okay? ولله المشرق والمغرب. فَلِلَّهِ مَشْرِقُ الْمَغْرِبِ فَأَيْنَمَا تُوَلُّوا
أَيْنَمَا
wherever you direct your face, you will find Allah Azza wa Jal. إِنَّ اللَّهَ وَاسِعٌ عَلِيمٌ. That means Allah is a big. Allah is everywhere. Okay? Allah, that means Allah see you. Allah see you from everywhere.
Wasi'un
is a big, or he surrounded everything. You can see you everywhere. Wasi' in the Arabic language is wide. It's wide, okay? But here the meaning of it is Allah is everywhere, can see you.
Compass.
Direct your face, you find Allah.
وقالوا اتخذ الله ولدا سبحانه بل له ما في السماوات والأرض كل له قانتون.
And they said Allah has son, ولدا. Allah has son. But Allah said what? بل that means you are wrong. I give you the answer. بل له ما في السماوات والأرض. Allah عجل has what He has what in the earth, what in the heaven, okay? سُبْحَانَهُ بَلَّهُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ كُلٌّ لَهُ قَانِتُونَ. Anything in the earth and in the heaven, angel and the human being, everything actually obey Allah Azza wa Jal.
Prostration.
Obey, no, قانتون, not ساجدون. قانتون, obey Allah Azza wa Jal.
بَدِيعُ السَّمَاوَاتِ.
Or at least قانتون under his control. But his qanitun, that means to obey.
بَدِيعُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَإِذَا قَضَى أَمْرًا فَإِنَّمَا يَقُولُ لَهُ كُنْ فَيَكُونَ.
Yes, بَدِيع. You know بِدْعَة? We talked about بِدْعَة before. بِدْعَة, when you innovate something new. Allah بَدِيع because he innovate everything new.
Innovator.
Yeah, like innovator, yeah. Badi'a, that means he create the first thing. Okay? Everything created from for the first virgin. Badi'a samawati wal ardi. Wa idha qada amran. When Allah azzal, qada here, make decision. Okay? Qada, make decision. Something will happen. Wa idha qada amran, fa'innama yaqulahu kun fayakun. But Allah said, just say be, he will be. Okay? Kun, that be. Fayakun will be.
Kun, fayakun.
Yes. Allah said, be, for example, be so and be so, he will be quickly. Okay? Just say kufayakun. Go ahead.
قول له كن فيكون. وقال وقال الذين لا يعلمون لولا لول وقال الذين لا يعلمون لولا يكلمنا الله أو تأتينا آية كذلك قال الذين من قبلهم مثل قولهم تشابهت قلوبهم قد بينا الآيات لقوم يوقنون.
You see, focus with me here now. Allah said, وَقَالَ الَّذِينَ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ. What I give it to you, translate of لَا يَعْلَمُونَ, in the up, in the top of the ayah.
Who know? The nomads.
The nomad people. Allah said, the Jews and the Christian in the first ayah, on the top, the Christian and the Jews said the same what the nomad said. But Allah didn't give any details. What the nomad said. But now here, Allah gives details. وقال لهم لولا يكلمنا الله. You know Allah, the nomad said the same the Jews said in the time of Musa. لولا يكلمنا الله. We wish Allah talk to us. We need Allah to talk to us. لو يكلمنا الله أو تأتينا آية. We need American آية معجزة. American أو تأتينا آية. And Allah said كذلك قال الذين من قبلهم. They now, I know maybe you are confused. Listen to me. Allah said, those people nomad here in the last ayah, they said exactly what the Jews in the time of Musa said. We need to see Allah or we need a miracle. And Allah said, قال الذين من قبلهم تشابهت قلوبهم, the same hearts. Their hearts became same. Okay? تشابهت قلوبهم. قال تشابه قلوبهم قد بينا الآيات لقوم يقرون. We make it clear for people who have يقين. يقينون, people have يقين in Allah عز وجل.
Belief.
يقين, that يقين, certainty.
إنا أرسلناك بالحق بشيرا ونذيرا ولا تسألوا عن أصحاب الجحيم.
You see, before I translate this ayah, I hope you understand, really, and you understood the ayah before this.
Yeah.
Yeah. Those people, Christian and the Jews, they said exactly what the nomad said. What the nomad said? Nomad said what the Jews in the time of Musa said. We need to see Allah. We need another ayah. Allah said,
Allah.
Yeah, the first ayah talk about the Jews and the Christian in the time of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And the next ayah said, the Jews, they said, us, the nomad said, exactly what the Jews in the time of Musa said, the Bani Israel. Now, إِنَّا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ بِالْحَقِّ بَشِيرًا. We send you with the right, okay, Bashira, to give glad tidings.
Glad tidings.
Okay, glad tidings, to give glad tidings. وَنَذِيرًا, to warn them. Nadira, Warner, and Warner. And وَلَا تُسْأَلُوا عَنْ أَصْحَابِ الْجَحِيمِ. And you will not be asked about the people of the hellfire. Okay? That means is you only just tell them. It's not your task to convert them. Only you have to task them, to tell them what I tell you. Go ahead.
I'm used to it. I'm coming. I want to use toilet.
Go ahead.
I want to use toilet.
Go ahead. I will stop recording. Don't worry.
Pause.
Welcome back.
Did you make ablution?
Unity, you know.
Just teasing. Dirty nigga.
Yes, go ahead.
ولن ترضى عنك اليهود ولا النصارى حتى تتبع ملتهم قل إن هدى الله هو الهدى ولئن اتبعت أهواءهم بعد الذي جاءك من العلم ما لك من الله من ولي ولا نصير.
You see, Allah said, the Jews and the Christian will not be satisfied with you. They will not be happy with you until you accept their religion, until you follow their religion, until you follow their habits, okay? And Allah said, قُلْ that Prophet Sallam, answer them, okay? Respond them. قُلْ إِنَّ هُدَى اللَّهِ هُدَى. Say, the guidance of Allah, that is the right guidance, okay? وَلَئِنِ اتَّبَعْتَ أَهْوَاءَهُمْ. You see, here is...
Whoever follows their own desires.
Yeah, this like it's written, Allah is threatening Prophet Muhammad. If you follow their desires after what I give you, what I give you the ilm. What mean ilm here?
Knowledge.
No, Quran and Sunnah. Okay? وَلَإِتَّبَعْتَ أَهْوَاءَهُمْ بَعْدَ الَّذِي جَاءَكَ مِنَ الْعِلْمِ مَا لَكَ مِنَ اللَّهِ مِنْ يُرْسِيرٍ. Has nothing, any support from Allah Azza wa Jal. Wali is custodian, okay? Wali is custodian. Nasir is supporter.
الذين آتيناهم الكتاب يتلونه حق تلاوته أولئك يؤمنون به. وَمَنْ يَكْفُرُ بِهِ فَأُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الْخَاسِرُونَ.
Allah said, people who recite the Quran, الَّذِينَ أَتَيْنَا الْكِتَابِ يَتْلُونَ حَقَّ تِلَوَاتِهِ. People we give him the book and they recite it in the right way. Don't change it. Even the letter, either the letters or the meaning. They don't change it. حَقَّ تِلَوَاتِهِ. That means in the right way. In the good way. Haq, that means in the right. Okay? The basic thing, in the best way. Okay? Haqqa tilawatihi. This haqqa here talk about not the quantity, take about the, what you called, not the quantity, take about the brand or what you call in English, Allah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Not about the amount, they talk about the goodness of this material. What you called?
The quality.
The quality. Jazakallahu khaira. Subhanallah, I lost this word. Yeah. They talk not about the, talk about the quality of the reciting. Yeah, when you recite this
quantity.
Quran in the good way, in the, as Allah was sent down to you, okay? Ulaika yu'minuna bih. Those people who believe in that book, okay? Wa may yakfur bihi, who deny this way, fa ulaika humul khasirun. They will be losers. They are the losers.
Ya Bani Israel, اذكروا نعمتي التي أنعمت عليكم وأني فضلتكم على العالمين.
The same ayah in the first of the Quran, in number 8 or 7, Allah said, Ya Bani Israel, اذكروا نعمتي التي أنعمت عليكم وأني فضلتكم على العالمين. Mentioned this grace I give it to you, and I made you the best people among your in your time. Okay, in that time of the Bani Israel, Allah make them the best people and send all the messenger to them. Go ahead.
واتقوا يوما لا تجزي نفس عن نفس شيئا ولا يقبل منها عدل ولا تنفعها شفاعة ولا هم ينصرون.
What mean واتقوا? What mean? What is mean واتقوا?
Avoid.
And avoid.
Avoid. واتقوا يوما. واتقوا يوما. What يوما? The day of judgment. يوما is a day. Is a day. In English exactly, a day. Avoid a day. Okay? واتقوا يوما. لا تجزي نفس عن نفس. No one can pay for another. Everyone, he is responsible for himself only. لا تجزي نفسا عن نفس الشيء ولا يقبل منها عدل ولا تنفع شفاعة. And Allah, don't accept any right now. If you said, oh Allah, wallahi, I was wrong, really. That's not accepted. That doesn't work. Okay? Doesn't work. Oh, Allah said,
شفاعة
ولا تنفع interceding. Okay? ولا تنفع شفاعة. Because there is no interceding for this believer. The interceding only for the Muslim who say, La ilaha illallah. Okay, go ahead.
وَإِذْ بِتَلَى إِبْرَاهِيمَ رَبُّهُ بِكَلِمَاتٍ فَأَتَمَّهُنْ قَالَ إِنِّي جَاعِلُكَ لِلنَّاسِ إِمَامًا
نعم.
قَالَ وَمِنْ ذُرِّيَّتِي قَالَ لَا يَنَالُ أَحْدِ الظَّالِمِينَ
يَا سَلَام. وَإِذْ بِتَلَى إِبْرَاهِيمَ What did you tell? Ibtala, put him in the test, okay? Ibtala, put Ibrahim in the test. Allah put him in the test. What the test? He make him imam. Give him the message of Allah Azza wa Jal. He want to complete, to fulfill this message. That is test, a big test to Ibrahim Alayhi Salaam. This Ibtala, okay? Ibtala in the past. This is the verb, okay? Ibtala in the verb with ed, okay? Allah put him in the test. Number two, here we have it. وَإِذْ ابْتَلَى إِبْرَاهِيمَ رَبُّهُ بِكَلِمَاتٍ فَأَتَمَّهُنَّ. Allah give him the message to Ibrahim عليه السلام. Kalimat is the message or text. Okay, that's a message of Allah Azza wa Jal. وَإِذْ ابْتَلَى إِبْرَاهِيمَ رَبُّهُ بِكَلِمَاتٍ okay, فَأَتَمَّهُنَّ. He completed. Ibrahim complete this message. He conveyed the message to his son or to other people. Okay? وقال إني جاعلك للناس إماما. Was isn't focus on this because we talked with the brother Abubakar before.
قال إني was إني.
إني that mean I did. Okay.
I sure. I made you.
إني جاعلك. إني جاعلك. I'm making you. إني that mean إني أنا. Look. Anna, inni, this inni, in, the surely, sure, okay? That mean I surely will do, okay? Inni ja'iluka linnas imama. What mean imama?
Imam.
Imam, leader, in the front of the people. Because after Ibrahim, look, listen to me, Ibrahim has Yaqub and what? Ishaq. Okay? And Yaqub. Ismail and Ishaq. And this Yaqub, he bring what? Yusuf.
Wait, Yaqub is Yaqub son of Ibrahim?
Yes, Yaqub is son of Ibrahim.
It's direct son or
no? Listen to me. I am wrong. صح.
Ismail and Ishaq.
Ismail and Ishaq. This Ishaq here. And Ishaq bring Yusuf. Yeah. Yaqub. Ishaq. This Ishaq. Yes, I'm wrong. And this Yaqub. And this Yusuf. Okay?
Yeah.
Ibrahim is Imam in front of them. Okay? And this here we have Ismail alayhi salam. Who bring Ismail?
Muhammad
sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So here is Ibrahim is Imam.
Both from a long chain.
Yeah. Now this Ibrahim here is Imam. Why Imam? Because he in the front, okay? And Allah said in another ayah, Inna Ibrahim kana Ummah. Inna Ibrahim kana ummatan. Qanitan lillah. That means ummah and imam the same. Now we have our Quran. Why we call the Fatiha Ummul Kitab?
Because it's the beginning.
Yes. Some people say this om in the Arabic is father, mother, sorry, mother. We need the father of the Quran. You see?
Mm.
This argument from someone, a Christian especially, say, you have the Ummul Kitab, we need the what mean om?
Mother.
Mother. So they asked me, give me the father of the Kitab. This this the mother of the Quran, give me the father. Tell them you don't understand. That actually exactly superficial understanding. You have to know that means Ummah, Imam. From the same, the basic word of this, And you can like Ummah, Imam. But the basic word of the Ummah is Alif Mim. Just to close your lips. That the root of the Ummah. Can you make add Ummah and make Imam from this word? Okay, Fawaz? If someone who asked you, give me the father of your book, tell him, we don't have father or mother. Okay?
Yes.
Go ahead.
The Quran is open and now.
We haven't finished this. That means if someone of your offspring unjust, okay, he will not get my ahd, my pact, okay? This pact only for the good people. Ahdi, my pact, okay? Yeah. Go ahead.
وَإِذْ جَعَلْنَا الْبَيْتَ مَثَابَةً لِلنَّاسِ وَأَمْنًا وَاتَّخِذُوا مِنْ مَقَامِ إِبْرَاهِيمَ مُصَلًّى وَعَهِدْنَا إِلَى إِبْرَاهِيمَ وَإِسْمَاعِيلَ أَنْ طَحِّرَا بَيْتِيَ لِلطَّائِفِينَ وَالْعَاكِفِينَ وَالرُّكَّعِ السُّجُودِ.
Yes. Allah said, وَإِذْ جَعَلْنَا الْبَيْتَ مَثَابَةً لِلنَّاسِ. Allah said, we made al-bayt. What al-bayt is here?
House of Kaaba.
Al-Kaaba, al-Bayt al-Haram. We make it mathaba. Mathaba, that means when you go there, you have thawab, you have reward. Okay?
Wa amna.
Yeah. Not only wa amna, that means in the same meaning, close to mathaba, like refuge, which, okay, shelter. To keep, okay, because now it's haram to kill someone in front of the Kaaba. Even if you have, for example, if you want to take revenge or something, it's haram to kill someone around the Kaaba. Okay? وَإِذْ جَعَلْنَا الْبَيْتَ مَثَابَةً لِلنَّاسِ وَأَمْنًا وَاتَّخِذُوا مِن مَقَامِ إِبْرَاهِيمَ مُصَلًّى. And that means pray, make a masjid in the same place of the Ibrahim. You know Maqam Ibrahim, the Kaaba, huh?
Yeah.
And make that place like a masjid to pray there, close to the Kaaba, next to Kaaba.
Maqam.
Maqam, that means like maqam, a place of Ibrahim. The place now in the Kaaba, you have a space about 2 meters by 2 meters, I think, or about 1 meter by 1 meter. That said, when Ibrahim, he was building the Kaaba, he put his feet on a stone, but his foot actually marked on that stone until now. And they keep this stone, okay, now like a tomb, make it. But no one touch it.
Mm-hmm.
It's not allowed to, for example, to swap or to take baraka. No. Just mention, because that's from Ibrahim, we keep it until now. We called Maqamu Ibrahim now. When you make Umrah, you have to go first
some,
of all.
Some
to
people
make...
thought to worship him.
No one worship him, no.
Some people just be like that,
yes,
and all that.
Yes, yeah, and the police reject them. No, don't do that. Yes,
yeah.
You're right. Yes.
That's haram.
Yeah. وَعَهِدْنَا إِلَىٰ إِبْرَاهِيمَ وَإِسْمَعِيلَ. And we have impact or agreement with Ibrahim and Ismail. طَهِرَا بَيْتِ. Cleans, not clean, cleans my home. My home is in Kaaba. Do you remember we talk about the clean and the cleanse?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it cleans my
أزواجٍ مطهرة.
Yeah, مطهرة means cleans, not only clean. Maybe clean from outside, mm-hmm. no, but cleans from inside.
أزواج.
Mm-hmm. أزواج, yeah, cleans, yeah. مطهرة بيتي للطائفين والعاكفين. For those people who came to hover around the Kaaba, to round around the Kaaba. والعاكفين, and those people who are عاكفين, who stay there for a long time. Okay. والركع السجود for people who make ركوع and سجود for all that for everyone came to Kaaba. وإذ قال إبراهيم, go ahead.
وإذ قال إبراهيم رب وإذ قال إبراهيم رب اجعل هذا بلدا آمنا ورزق أهله من الثمرات من آمن منهم بالله واليوم الآخر قال ومن كفر فأمتعه قليلا ثم أضطره إلى عذاب النار وبئس المصير.
You see, Ibrahim make dua to Allah, he supplicated to Allah to make that area is safety and has a lot of good things. Khairat, good things, that means fruit, a water, oil maybe now, this from dua Ibrahim alayhi salam, anything, okay? To make that area is independent and rich area. وَإِذْ قَالَ إِبْرَهِيمُ رَبِّ اجْعَلْ هَذَا بَلَدًا آمِنًا وَارْزُقْ أَهْلَهُ and give his people his مِنَ الثَّمَرَاتِ مَنْ آمَنَ مِنْهُمْ بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ only for belief or people who believe in the day and in Allah and the day of judgment. And Allah said قَالَ وَمَنْ كَفَرَ and Allah said وَمَنْ كَفَرَ فَأُمَتِّعُهُ قَلِيلًا I will let him enjoy little bit, okay? ثُمَّ أَضْطَرُّ إِلَى عَذَابِ النَّارِ وَبِئْسَ الْمَصِيرُ I will bring him back to the punishment in the hell fire and the bad bi'sa again bi'sa the bad destination the bad what called masir in the English if like a fate no not fate the bad yeah the bad destination yeah
I you could say fate
the,
you can say fate
fate or another word yeah fate
you can say fate f-a-t-e
I know but there is another word.
Oh, I don't know.
For what?
Like for fate, like for fate. Fate, like F-A-T-E, like a bad ending or like yeah, how something ends up.
Destiny.
Destiny, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, for the bad, I will bring them to the bad destiny. I think today, inshallah, Quran is...
Khalas.
Enough, inshallah, today we have... Do you think so?
Yes.
Are you happy?
Yes.
Always.
Really? Are you happy?
Alhamdulillah ala kulli hal.
Alhamdulillah ala kulli hal. This word said when you have something bad, bro. When someone in the bad situation say Alhamdulillah, anyway, I accepted that mean. Okay.
Yeah, I accepted, but I'm still happy.
So have you say Alhamdulillah, hamdan kathira.
الحمد لله حمدا كثيرا
مباركا فيه
مباركا
فيه
yeah that you said but when you say alhamdulillah when you come to someone and his son is dead I told him say alhamdulillah على كل حال alhamdulillah anyway what can I do
yeah isn't that a hadith a hadith the prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said the best one is the one who says alhamdulillah in every situation even when his soul is being taken out of his body he's praising Allah
Yes, exactly. But when someone says Alhamdulillah ala kulli hal, to be acquainted with that, that means Alhamdulillah, I'm satisfied. I say Alhamdulillah, but something in my heart say no. I'm sad. I'm angry. But I keep myself in the way of Allah. So I will stop recording here, inshallah, to start hadith.
Please, hadith.
So if you want, do you like?
Yes.
I can't do hadith now. Why? I'm going somewhere soon. So.
Do you have to go, huh?
Yeah, I have to go somewhere.
Don't worry. Just I said, I give you hadith as you asked me yesterday. Anyway, for tomorrow, I keep it for tomorrow, inshallah, hadith.
No. It's not, you can do it today.
I don't know.
What about it's not gonna be too long. It's just hadith.
Just 20 minutes.
That's calm.
Are you ready, brother, or?
I can't.
Don't worry. It's your option. Don't worry. Maybe I.
I'm sorry. Maalesh.
No, don't worry. Sorry for Fawaz. I don't care. Wallahi. I'm so happy to see you. Okay, Fawaz. See you tomorrow, inshallah, Fawaz. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam.